Welcome to the most exciting X Factor result ever. The incredible Britney Spears performs live on this stage. And for the first time this series, your votes decide who survives to sing again in the semi-final. One of them will be heading home. For the remaining acts, it's time to face the music. Hello and welcome back to X Factor The Result. Your Saturday night continues here. Tonight the excitement is off the scale. In just a few short moments, well, it's going to be mayhem here for the return of Britney Spears. And then the unbearable tension of the results as we reveal who you have decided to send home. We've taken the power away from the judges and handed it to you, and that's the way the world should be. Lines are still open. It's all down to you tonight, so no excuses. If you want to keep your favourite in, you've got to vote for them. And here's a reminder of the performances and the numbers you need. ITV.com/X Factor, where you can relive the best moments from tonight's show. It's not even finished yet. And you can find out how you can get tickets to see the finalists live on next year's X Factor tour. All right, this is what we've been waiting for. Our next guest has been away from these shores for too long. And boy, have we missed her. She first came to the world's attention at the age of just 16. Since then, she's gone on to become a true princess of pop, delighting and selling millions. Pinch yourself, people. She's here, she's live, she's in the flesh, she's a global superstar, and we are thrilled to have her here. It's the one and only Britney Spears.
Yeah.
After this poor guy's getting thrown around everywhere.
Everywhere, exactly.
Have a good time?
Yes, awesome, thank you.
Okay, now I think I enjoyed it. Now, our acts have been doing your songs tonight. I know you've been backstage. How do you think they've gone?
Amazing. I met so many different people. The place is beautiful, and I love being here in London. It's awesome.
Right, so. These guys love you too. Okay. I know you just want to wish our contestants good luck tonight, because I know how you know how it is to come out on a big stage, perform in front of loads of people. What do you want to say to them?
Good luck, and just keep doing it.
Okay, thank you very much. Brittany, genuine pleasure to have you here. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time. Can't believe I'm saying this. Brittany Spears. Away she goes, the bells from Miss Brittany Spears. What a night, and the excitement continues. The phone lines are now closed. You voted, and shortly we'll be revealing the results. Remember, do not call in now. Too late for your vote to be registered, but you may still be charged if you ring in now. Everyone's just trying to get over it, aren't they? After the break, we'll find out which act you'll be sending home. Do not miss it. Now to the serious stuff. Welcome back to the X Factor. The results. Lines are closed. Results are in. Next week, it's the semi-final, and to all acts, obviously, means the world to get there.
I need to get to that semi-final. I need to be there, and I want to sing again and again until the very end. I've come too far to stop now.
We have to get through to a semi-final. It would just mean
the world to us, literally.
To go home tonight would be the biggest kick in the teeth for us.
Getting to the semi-finals is so important to me. I can literally taste my dream. I can literally feel my dream. And I don't want this to end at all.
Words cannot describe how much I want to be in that semi-final. I've come this far, I don't want to be going out now. And if I was to get there, I would make all my dreams come true.
When I think about getting to semi-final, I get so excited. I really hope that I get there. I'm praying to my guardian angel. I just want to be there so much.
And here they are, the judges and the remaining contestants. Cheryl and the girls. Alexandra and Diana. Simon and the last boy in the competition, Owen. Danny and the one remaining over 25, Ruth. And finally, Louis and the one remaining group, Jay. Okay, it's time for the result. Tonight, there is no final showdown, no judges vote. It's all on these results. The public have voted. I'm about to reveal the verdict on who is safe and who is out of the competition. Quite simply, four of you with the most public votes will definitely be through to next week's semi-final. The act with the fewest votes will be going home. Good luck to everyone. In no particular order, the first act through the next week's semi-final is... JLS! Congratulations, boys. Well done to Louis. Last remaining group through to the semis. Whew. The second act definitely through to the semi-final is... Alexandra. Well done, Alex. Well done, Cheryl. Also through to the semi-final next week is... Diana. Well done, Diana. Congratulations, Cheryl. All the acts through to the semis. Okay. Three acts through. Only one more place in next week's semi-final. Owen and Ruth, remember, there is no bottom two tonight. So this is in no particular order. However, one of you has received the fewest votes and will be leaving. Owen, Ruth. The public have voted. The final act through to next week's semi-final is... Owen. Congratulations, Owen. Congratulations, Simon. You're a piece, guys. Okay. Thanks, Owen, if you go and join the other semi-finalists. We'll see you again next week, buddy. Congratulations, Simon. Okay, Ruth. We've got a bit of a time to talk now.
Great.
End of the road for you. You have been some battler, haven't you?
I have fought with all my heart, with everything I had. And this doesn't end here. This is the beginning of my dream. This is the beginning.
You've been such a lady as well throughout the whole thing. Every week in the bottom two, you just came out fighting. Danny, She's been brilliant. She's been such a battle. She's been a lady. What do you want to say?
An incredible vocal that she pulled out on both songs tonight, and the most beautiful person to work with. I've just been blessed. I'm so glad that I got to meet Ruth. She's going to be a friend forever.
Ruth, you're leaving the competition tonight, hon, but you've been a brilliant, brilliant contestant for us. I'm sure this isn't the last we'll see of you. Here are some of the great moments you've given us on The X Factor.
My name is Ruth Lorenzo, and I'm from Spain.
Got it.
You make me feel like a natural woman.
Fire, you're through to the next round. I don't wanna lose you. We'll get lost together. Maybe we should have heard more of your Spanish side today.
¿Qué tengo que hacer para que me ame?
See you at the next round.
Oh my god! That's why I love you.
You're in my final three. Thank you. You did it. Fantastic.
This competition is the most important thing I've ever done in my life.
Me siento feliz porque mi hija es feliz.
Your best performance so far.
Crazy, it's a dream.
You're like a Spanish matador, you're a fighter.
I thought it was beautiful. No.
Absolutely sensational.
Ruth Lorenzo. Ruth, we've got so many memories. It's been extraordinary. And I guess, what's been your favourite? What's been your favourite moment? Because you kind of came from nowhere, right?
I came from nowhere, and this is fantastic. It's amazing. And all I can say is thank you so much. I never, ever dreamed of this, ever.
And you know what? Your whole thing is about acceptance for you, acceptance from the British people. You think about that?
You know what? Amo Inglaterra.
Oh, you're a sweetheart. Thank you so much. She is going to sing us out tonight. You're going to sing Always for us?
Yes, I will.
And that is going to be a joy. Thank you very much, Ruth. Just let you get sorted over there. One more time for Ruth, everyone. Well, all started months ago back in the first auditions, and now it's come to an end for her, but she has been incredible. So, for the last time ever on The X Factor, singing us out, ladies and gentlemen, we give you Ruth Lorenzo.
So my nose bleeding, but you can see it's blood. It's nothing but some feelings that this old dog kicked up. I can sing a love song like the way it's meant to be. Well, I guess I'm not that good anymore, but baby, that's just me. And I will never believe it. Always, and I'll be there forever and a day.
Ruth, Lorenzo, and the rest of the X Factor finalists. Come on. Well done, you. Danny, I've got to leave you with the last word, honey. Not long to go, but one more time. Anything you can tell us about Ruth, what can you say about her? The effort she's given has been extraordinary.
The vocals say it all. My words mean nothing. It's what she sings. That was incredible.
Well, I mean, your passion each week has been incredible. I hope you've enjoyed your journey. Thank you so much, Tom. One more time, everyone. Ruth Renzo. Well, it's all over for Ruth. But next week, the remaining acts, JLS, Owen, Diana, Alexandra, will be out here again, facing the massive pressure of semi-final night. Two more killer performances could see them into the final, but will they hold their nerve? We shall see. Huge thanks to incredible Britney Spears, everyone. And, of course, all the contestants for an amazing night. Holly's waiting for you now, ITV2 with The Extra Factor. We'll see you again, X Factor semi-final, next Saturday, 7 p.m. God bless.
Wow, and breathe. Or if you're anything like me, you'll want to keep up to date with everything that is The X Factor, especially after all that. Head to itv.com/X Factor for all the latest breaking news, gossip, interviews, and much, much more. Prison Drama, starring Sylvester Stallone and Donald Sutherland over on ITV4. Lock Up is next there.